Well, it's a full part of it. You just have to click on any ODT or ODS files and it just open it and you can edit it with your teammates or share your files with your teammates. To us, it's already a big part of our product. We only store files and make it possible to edit them, and after we're gonna add some other stuff, metadata, workflows. But at the moment, our product is just a nice thing with Collabora in it, so it's the center part of it.